Hello friends, tonight in this video I will show you how to download Nvidia control panel on Windows 10 or 11. So firstly click on start, then open Microsoft Store. Now search here Nvidia. Click on Nvidia control panel. Now click on get. Now once you complete download, open it. Now once you successfully download and install, just open it. So this is a quick and basic way guys to download Nvidia control panel on Windows 10 or 11. Thanks for watching, and please comment this video useful for you or not.